everyone. Feels great to have you back. So then, did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City? Called Kujira, or the Whale. Apparently, the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite the power move. Wonder what Militech will respond with. Maybe Myers will fly a Rust Bucket B-17 Flying Fortress over Arasaka HQ. Ooh, man, that is insensitive. I am so sorry. Where are my manners? President, my...
Those with respiratory issues are advised to remain indoors.
Suspicious activity.
Thank you.
Inconsistent readings.
Silent and effective, just like in the movies. Except we don't make that sort of scratch, but can't have everything, right? Gig closed.
You there. Yes, I'm talking to you. Are you getting what you want out of life? Let me guess. Food from a tube, rusty water from the tap, another murder outside your bedroom window. But what if you could leave all that behind? Far, far behind when you begin your journey to the final frontier. Send the word SPACE to 7299 for a chance to win a one-week getaway for two at the Crystal Palace. 10 casinos, 5 pools, top-end brain dance equipment, and... and the best chefs in the universe. If you're looking for a taste of paradise...
Easy level. Let me play. You can watch.
Thank you.
the area. Disorderly conduct reported in Watson.
331 responding. On my way, dispatch. But only because I like you.
Suspect has disappeared. All units on site, continue searching the area. All units resume normal duties. All units in the area, reports of additional suspicious activity. Order has been restored. All units instructed to return to patrol.
Lively.
Meredith Stout. Take it you were the one to call?
That'd be me.
Thought you could blackmail me, fucker? Set conditions? Got any more for me?
Calm the fuck down. I just want to talk.
Christ, Meredith!
Shut your trap! That fucking thing ready?
All sir.
Now answer my questions. Honestly, forthrightly. Are you here alone?
Yep, just little old me.
It's the truth.
Do a sweep now. Now listen. This piece of shit, Anthony Gilchrist, is he your contact? Is he the one who leaked intel on the convoy? I'll
that guy?
Again.
Never
Did
seen him
that
before.
That cocksucker sell you
Checks
any
out.
Intel?
Listen, I know where the transport is. I can help you. Just want a favor in return.
I told you! I fucking told you! I'm not the mole! Jesus Christ!
Shut him up!
Unhand me now before I...
Him you can let go. Want to hear what he has to say?
Couldn't have been chill from the start.
Shut the fuck up. Tell me what you want.
I need a bot. Flathead mob. Guys who ripped you off have it. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force, but they're expecting payment. So I could go that route too.
Fine, the latter. But on one condition. You pay with our money.
Sounds solid enough. I'm in.
You pay with that chip, and that's all you gotta worry about. Try to fuck me in any way. And I'll be seeing you real soon.
You're making a mistake. This girl's already good as dead. And she'll take you down with her. This gun's already good as dead! And she'll take you down with her! Thank you. This cunt's already good as dead!
It's still taking... Down with her!
Right. Eddie's on the cred chipper clean. Chatted. It was nice. Maybe something there. Maybe not.
Yo, a good nose for shady shit, me. You know that. And I say, get those corpos sidelined. Waiting for you at All Foods, you know. Not getting any younger.
Slow down.
There you are. Let me hear what you squared away.
T-Bug show any sign of life? You two talk?
She's up to date, fired up to work with Dex. Preparing already. They're familiar, you know? Worked together before Dex took his break.
Been waiting long?
Mi madre always said patience pays off, so...
So Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo Bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Híjole. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
Militech and me, we found some common ground. They're footing the bill for the bot.
There's a lot of scratch to toss away.
Forget it, Jack. It would be like we never had it in the first place. Anyway, who knows how this deal's gonna shake out.
So, into the Borg Beast Den?
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. I hate these Borg fuckers. This had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I'll take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know. Go on, let them know we're here. Ring it.
Thank you.
want to talk to Royce. Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. Could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a chow factory.
From the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat.
That's Militech, all right.
Psycho boards, chromed out with military-grade hardware for millions. Should be fun. Hey, what was in there?
A Militech truck.
But those cabrones only swiped a couple crates. Not a whole fucking semi.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle. Their turf. So what do you want?
You got a bot. Model MT0-D12. Called a Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah. You talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch. Planet. Well, shit. Goes for you too.
I'll stand.
This so fucking hard? Fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask. Sit your ass down for a planet bullet in your skull.
Jesus, Jack, what gives?
Primerito, I don't like this guy's tone. Segundo, sitting on your ass makes you an easy target. Sit your ass down,
Jack,
for a planet.
Sit down.
This ain't gonna end well. Well, all right. Come on. Gotta lighten up. Take a hit.
What you blowing?
Escape. Pure as baby powder.
Black lace. Tough to get your hands on. Gotta have a good source.
What's it do?
Ups dorse and adrenaline to the point you feel no pain. Trip so intense it verges on psychosis. Corps fed it to their fighting legions during the Corp Wars.
Cyber psychos pop the tabs like candy. Vaporizing it mellows the burn without killing any of the effect. Come on, give it a whirl! Better? Now we can talk. Here we go. A flathead. Model MT-0-D12.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck 'em. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. What's yours, it's yours.
Need to see it.
Suit yourself. Fucking tricked out, this thing. Dynamic thermo-optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this. Fully integrated link too, so when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings.
Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Yep, we'll take it.
Free. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Fuck brick then. Let's cut a new deal.
Now that's good business sense. Alright. You want the flathead? I better see some eddies. Ask you.
Relax. Got him right here.
Just like that. Without batting a fucking eye.
I hand over the chip, you hand over the body. Clean and easy. No complications.
Look at this fucking Boy Scout. You know all your nods. Got all your badges. You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? Yeah, dead?
So you're gonna consider my offer now?
You sure, Sark?
Hell. I'll even toss in some info as a friendly bonus. Militech's on to you. They're close.
Wait, what?
Cred ship was spiked with a virus. Don't worry. I wiped it.
Check it.
Yeah, it's clean.
That rusty cunt. Now I gotta deal with this shit. You just take the damn bot and get the fuck out of my factory. If this is a trick, I'm gonna introduce you to our meat grinder. Nova, so now leave. And hey,
After you get Dex's dick out of your mouth, tell him I say hello.
Piece of shit.
What the? Shit! An attack! Let's get the fuck out of here! Follow me!
Militech couldn't manage it on the sly with the chip, so they rolled in the big guns.
More their fucking style, I'd say.
Let's go. For the preservation shaft. We're gonna wanna be here. We'll ride the production line. Flip it on. How long are you gonna make me wait? Come on, hurry up.
Hey, Doodomber. Whatever your name is, are you even helping us?
I'm not helping myself.
Detonator armed.
Speaking with the voice of the deployment. Don't you know this technology is just another tool of the
ammo!
Gonna
watching.
Oh shit, I know this fool. It's Brick.
It's your call, V. What do you want to do?
God, felt like a fucking eternity that.
Been in here a while?
Few days. Kinda lost count. Some guys loyal enough to care slipping stuff tried to help out. Royce threw him in the microwave dryer. Made me watch.
Guess it's kinda your fault we're here. Came for some tech Dex bought.
He tell you to free me?
No, just to pick up the bot.
Classic fucking Dex.
Looking a little like we might have saved your skin.
Think we'd do a favor, hombre.
Jesus, slow down, maybe. I'll get you, but kinda caught me at a bad time. We ever meet again, I'll have you covered.
Worf's barely breathing!
final speed! Fucking happy! Almost contained!
We gotta help him!
Get out of here.
Huh? No. Wanted to let you know I like your style. Here you go. Hang a sec. Last thing. A little bonus for the role.
Your Eskief?
Let's say I like that you got good taste. Go on. It's yours.
Come on, V. Let's get out of here.
Miladek. He got those things buzzing around everywhere.
Past the gate. We can talk there.
Wait! Hold your fire!
He's coming for me.
I'd like a word with him. You shot at my people.
Anthony Gilchrist. Still alive. And not hogtied for a change.
Have a good memory for names. But that's nowhere near enough when Militech personnel get shot up.
They drew and fired first.
A fact of no consequence to Militech management. But if you'd worked with Stout, I'd be dead by now. Might not have intended it, but you saved my life. Now I'm saving yours. Makes us even.
Appreciate it. You're not half bad.
Caring for my interests, not yours. You were followed, but I'm sure you know that. Stout's people were on your tail, my people were on theirs. In the end, she lost her nerve. Thought she hopped in bed with Maelstrom behind her back. Hit the big red button prematurely.
Classic. When you don't know what to do, why not order an all-out assault on a food factory?
Mm-hmm. About sums it up. I made sure it blew up in her face. Business with Maelstrom hardly ever ends well, does it?
What happened to Stout?
She placed some bad bets. Her clock ran out. Simple as that. Suffice to say, you won't be seeing her again.
And you? Why are you here?
Well, I still don't know who the mole is. I was hoping the Maelstromers would shed some light on it. By the way, where's Royce? Need a word with him, too. It's been a pleasure.
Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
We make a good team, Jack.
I think you might be right.
In any case, I don't regret switching my life up the way I did.
Now that'd be the sweet taste of success, my friend. Hey, call up Dex, let him know we got his toy. Meeting to celebrate at the afterlife. Ahí luego, V.
How things looking, Mr. V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course it was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits if you and Brick had shaken on it.
How'd you get him on board? You used the Corpo woman?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch from Maelstrom. I warned Royce. We made a deal.
You got some balls, Mr. V.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do, grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Mr. B.